from my crazy builds to my insane 1v4 PvP skills. I've been slowly getting better and better at Minecraft over the years, as well as making more and more insane content for you guys to watch. Like maybe this SMP video.
I've met what is probably the hardest decision on a Minecraft SMP. Do I choose good or do I choose evil? Do I go out and kill everyone I possibly can and become the strongest player? This is the toughest decision I'm gonna have to make.
Or maybe a video where I show off some cool Minecraft tips. I've been making some pretty cool videos lately, and you guys seem to have really enjoyed them, like maybe this loop that I made. Or my parkour related videos.
Somewhere someone's got it worse. Wish that made it easier. Wish I didn't feel the hurt. The world's smallest violin really needs an audience. So if I do not find somebody soon, I'll blow up into smithereens and spew my tiny symphony all up and down a city street while trying to put my mind at ease. Like finishing this melody, this feels like a necessity. So this could be the death of me, or maybe just a better me. Now come in with the timpanis and take a shot of Hennessy. I know I'm not there mentally, but you could be the remedy. So let me play my violin for you.
Or maybe you were wondering,
what is the highest that you can fall in? With no armor, you can only survive 23 blocks, and you'll be left on half a heart. And with Feather Falling 4, you can survive 41 blocks. If you put on full Prop 4 armor with the Feather Falling, you can survive from 103 blocks. Now, if you pair this armor with an enchanted golden apple and a potion of Turtle Master, you can survive 906 blocks. But if you pair all of those things together and you put hay bales right under your fall, you can survive 4,504 blocks. And while you're doing this fall, why not just go ahead and leave a like and subscribe?
Or maybe you were wondering about my most popular short.
The world's smallest violin really needs an audience. So if I do not find somebody soon, I blow up into smithereens and spill my tiny symphony. Just let me play my violin for you, 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 you.
I've done some pretty crazy things on YouTube, and I've just been slowly growing over time. Now here's the thing, guys, I really am close to 1,000 subscribers, so like you've seen in a few of my videos and shorts that I've given you previews, you guys definitely should subscribe.